Hi everyone, Rockets here, welcome back to the channel. Today, I've got something super cool to show you. DFRobot's offline edge AI gesture and face detection sensor. It supports 5 gesture types and 10 face tracking features. No internet, no GPU. Just hook it up to an Arduino, and you can literally make a fan follow your face. Let's unbox it. Check this out right here. You've got a gesture indicator light and a face indicator light hidden in the design. Looks high-tech, doesn't it? Turning it over, here's a standard gravity interface. Supports 3.3 to 5 volts. Works perfectly with Arduino and Raspberry Pi. Just plug and play. Unlike traditional capacitive or IR sensors that only work within a few centimeters, this sensor needs at least half meters to start detecting your shoulders. In open environments, it can go up to 3 meters, which means contactless control from a much greater distance. Now, let me show you a quick demo. Stand in front of the sensor. As long as your upper body is in the frame, it detects you, and the white LED turns on. Let's test the gesture recognition. It comes with 5 preset gestures. Good gesture lights up blue. Okay turns it green. Stop activates red. Victory brings up yellow. And call me glows purple. Pretty fast, right? That's thanks to the built-in offline AI model running on the sensor itself. And the best part? Privacy is fully protected. Nothing is sent out, all data is processed locally, directly on the device, ensuring speed, reliability, and complete privacy. It can track up to 10 faces at the same time, and even gives you the coordinates of each face. What can you do with those coordinates? Remember the fan at the start? Let me break it down. The sensor detects your face's X coordinate. You give an OK gesture, the fan turns on. That coordinate, 0 to 620, gets mapped to a servo angle, 10 degrees to 170 degrees. The fan then rotates to follow your face. Show a stop gesture and it stops. Now let's take it further. How about building your own low latency gesture combo, like a gesture password system that only you know? And for the spec lovers out there, here's the full parameter table on screen. That wraps up our intro to this magic gesture sensor. What kind of cool projects would you build with it? Tell me in the comments below. I'll see you next time with more awesome AI gear. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye for now!